Hello there, and welcome to my Delta Blues Tips channel coming out of Liverpool. Right, let's do some picking. I'm in standard tuning. Try that kind of picking. This is all for right hand technique, and I'm going to start off very simply with the beginner in mind who's just venturing into this style. So let's take a look first at the chord. Glad to be back, by the way. Been a bit busy. C chord. We're going to be using that E flat note. Okay, so let's have a look at how we're gonna hit it. So that's all we're gonna do, coming on and off with that out of that C chord. Let's have a look at what this hand is actually doing. Thumb and first finger taking the A and the B string. Second finger takes the E string. And the thumb goes into the G string. Let's do them together. I'm going to add that little thing on the end. So if you're new to it, hit them together like this. Two, two. So you're getting two. Then split them the last time like that. Now, to achieve that sound, what I'm doing here is I'm putting pressure on, relaxing it as I hit it. I'll try and overdo it so you can see it. Now, of course, if I split them all, it can become quite effective like this. But we're going to keep it straight. Roll into that now. No, you don't have to keep it like that, banging your hand on and off. You could do it in a more like the way the sound that you get on Bullfrog Blues, that kind of roll going. So there's lots of different ways, but the idea is to start off. The F chord. Now, of course, we can work into it by going, but we're not going to be worried about all these fancy bits. What we're interested in is the right hand technique of it. So, after we've done this, I'm going to bring my thumb over. You might want to do it that way, but I prefer to do it this way. And then play the F chord, and I'm going to be using this note here now and again like this. Just to soften it. So I'll just lead into that. Do it without adding this finger, so it's simpler for you. There's the finger. Try again. If I can see if I can get that really close. Finger on, off. That's part one. I'm nearly running out of time. Very fast. See you for part two.